Watu, Konnichi-Watu, Watu, 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 Konnichiwa.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Konnichi-What, the show where Hika-san will try to teach me popular Japanese phrases. It's the week before Easter, and I don't know if you've noticed, but we've gotten very Easter-themed on Facebook this week. So, today, we're going to learn how to say the word rabbit. Hika-san, how do you say rabbit?
Usagi.
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 Usagi?
Yeah. Konnichiwa-tu, konnichiwa-tu, watu, 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 konnichiwa-tu.